Maybe off the eight, though. Watch out for the, what did you call it, the bumblebee? Coming off the one with the cue ball into the nine, nine off the eight. Ooh, wow.
Oh, how about just making the one? Coming all the way around for perfect position on the three. What a shot.
And I get a feeling of a free roll for Carlo, meaning, you know, he, when you watch the interview, it was very personal to him that he had never made this final before. Now in the final, you may see him loosen up.